closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light? Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will. Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
What do you want? An autograph?
Ryan, he's a big fish in an awful small pond, you ask me.
Anything you say, pal.
If I was running things, I'd say, why just one city? Why not two, eh? Why not three?
Oh, I heard about your little friend. Such a shame.
He looks so sad. Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant.
Just a matter of time before Ryan's crews round up anybody talks bad about him. I mean, just look what happened to Frank Fontaine.
Keep moving, buddy.
What happened to these children? What are they? Red
means stop. Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Rapture together. Really? If that's Ryan Industries has seen to it, then their parental use happy as clams will be marked and keeps us safe from the bad.
versed on a topic before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Get on with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me for doing well by doing good.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something. He works for Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cooks a fella from the inside out. Damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini-rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
You know, I'm spliced up particularly.
Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again.
Just say the word.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken, down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
I went through basic with him, decent sort. The Italians. Papa this and Papa that. They can't take a crap without a papal dispense.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture to judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually work on anyone before closing time?
Look around, please.
straight shooter. One of us.
I don't want to follow.
Buongiorno, signore.
Chung observe strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Su Chung's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Su Chong's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But, a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Best quit while you're ahead.
Why are you wasting your time with us?
All that unpleasantness with Fontaine seems so far behind us.
I hope all of this crowd are enjoying themselves, locked up forever.
Why, hello. It's quite a breakthrough.
Only emboldens the bandits.
Ah, Mr. DeWitt, back again, and so soon.
Are you in the know? Innovation and competition are what fuel Rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called splicing side effects? Well, take a look around you. Do you see anything wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in Rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine. Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, Rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots. Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the best of science and industry. In other words, she's a Rapture gal. Now you know.
Taking over Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain. It's just the hand of government coming down on the individual.
Keep your hand on the chain.
I don't have all the flaws and drawbacks other people have.
Oh, God. Right.
Welcome, please. Have a look around.
Mr. DeWitt. I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by The Artist Struggle, The Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any. What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of man.
It's temporary.
Temporary. Just like Gulag.
Whatever that barber did to you, I hope he's retained a capable.
She's got you. I've got the record.
Try it again. Maybe your taste buds have matured.
Hello, Booker. Where have you been hiding her?
As when you were here. I understand.
Tip. I don't think these supermen know the meaning of the word.
I had all of these visions before coming down here of Utopia. Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open up shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076. It's the problem with coming to Utopia, is that it still has the people. Ryan take over Fontaine Futuristics, scene of the terrible violence. Splicers burning each other to bits. Lucky ones not killed, sent to department to stop prison instead. Suchon think he dead man too. But then Ryan comes to Suchon and says, Suchon want to be buried in filthy store, or Suchon want to make a good salary, work for Ryan? How much salary, asks Suchon. This Ryan find very funny.
Are you in the know? The Big Daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal jets are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's a Ryan Industries trade secret. Now you know.